Thank you for getting in touch with me. My husband recently died aboard the Gundo Covalex station, but the company is refusing to pay out his insurance claim because they say he was at fault. It's ridiculous. There is no way that's true. I know my husband. Darnell had his problems, but that is all in the past. I want you to go to the Covalex station and send me evidence that my husband is innocent. But even if you find out that he isn't, you'll still get paid. I know your time is valuable, and really, I just want to know the truth. I've attached the insurance claim to get you started. Good luck. And I hope to hear from you soon, one way or another.
Thank you.
That's Rafine over at Corporate Ops. Give me a shout back when you clock in. Just wanted to follow up a bit on the distro issue. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Darnell, Rafine again. Still need to sync up about the power distribution problem. What's with you, man? Getting tired of waiting, Darnell. Call me.
got the ops guy's passcode last night. Took a whole damn bottle of Esquire to do it. Talk about being able to hold your liquor. I set the routine to bypass the monitoring protocols at 1400. The crates should go through, no problem. Just be ready at the drop, all right? By the way, had to change over the security stuff. Codes attached.
I wanted to let you know that I got the information you sent. And if what you found is true, I owe you a very big thank you. And Covalex owes me and my husband an apology. Thank you again. I'm uploading your payment to your account now.
Thank you, and please visit again. Please proceed to assigned landing bay. You are clear to launch. Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Hello, and thank you for contacting EDL Landing Assist.
Give me a drink. Coming right up.
How long do I have to wait?